The Fishing Edge, brought to you by Berkeley Gulp Alive. Looks alive, feels alive, tastes alive.
Today we're going to talk about some fishing equipment. In particular, sunglasses. They are an important tool when you're fishing. Not only do they offer protection from the UVB and UVA rays of the sun, they also offer protection from hooks. Hooks are flying around, your buddy's behind you, just might catch you, so make sure you're wearing sunglasses. Another tip you want to do is when you're picking out sunglasses, make sure they're polarized, make sure they have UVA and UVB protection. As well, you want to get two pairs. The first pair you should probably go is a charcoal or a blue lens. That'll be really good in sunny days. And then the amber lenses are great on cloudy days. They will help you spot fish, they'll help you spot structure, they'll help you spot even bait fish. Even if your buddy's netting a fish, definitely you want to use those polarized lenses. If I didn't have my polarized sunglasses on, I would have never seen the structure and I never would have seen the fish. Look at that, I'm breaking the lip again. There we are. So next time, make sure you wear your glasses. That's my tip to give you the edge.